We will now have the presentation of colors.